Hello, my besties and amores. One of my fab singers, country singers, just died 54 minutes ago. That's Kenny Rogers. And to all his family, I am very saddened about the passing of my iconic idol, Kenny Rogers. Just know that he will be forever be missed by all his fans out there. And in tonight's episode of Painting with Epigalia, I am going to do a tribute for Kenny Rogers. Alright. Rest in peace, idol. I just want to share this experience of mine out of all the singers that I'm following on Twitter. He was the only one who loved and liked my song, The Coward of the County. Thank you. You know, he might not know me, but what he did was, you know, like, he touched my life, and that made me feel so special that one of the iconic singers out there actually listened and liked my song. You know, Kenny Rogers, I know you're with the maker right now. I just want to thank you and your family, you know. You know, what you did on Twitter was amazing. And that felt really good. And may you rest in peace. I love you, idol.